plastic surgery for weight loss and body contouring surgery after weight loss, both are relevant topics and I shall be covering both in my video today. I am Dr. Shilpi Vidani. I am a plastic surgeon at SB Aesthetics, Gurugram, India. For updates of plastic surgery, you can subscribe to our channel. Many people look up to plastic surgeons to help with their weight loss journey by liposuction. Now, generally speaking, it is not a weight loss surgery. Although if considered and undertaken area-wise, we can improve upon to quite an extent as far as body shape is concerned. Inch loss is definite. Loss on the scale will usually not be massive. It does help with the ability to exercise by making one more motivated after a particular area is treated. Many a time, loose hanging skin with fat is present, which gets treated with body contouring procedures. And then one is able to exercise better and feel better and more confident. With the advanced method of liposuction, we can also treat more than one area in the same session. After the surgery, one is expected to follow a good diet and lifestyle regime so that the results are sustained and actually bettered over time. Now, when one is so obese that he or she has developed lifestyle diseases and the BMI is excessively high, then bariatric surgery is a more practical option. Liposuction can be done on most of the body parts that accumulate fat. For example, the abdomen, the thighs, the back, arms, double chin, even legs and ankles. But it must be borne in mind that it should not be looked upon as an easy option. We already have videos on liposuction and you can go through them for the details. Coming to plastic surgery for weight loss or bariatric surgery, there's an increasing number of people undergoing bariatric surgery. And also, as the obesity incidence increases, there's also increasing number of people who undergo massive weight loss by diet and exercise. The hanging loose skin and the tissues after weight loss or after bariatric surgeries can be helped by body contouring surgeries. If one is looking for multiple areas, then these will need to be planned in a staged manner, and different categories of body lifts are there. For example, belt lipectomy, abdominoplasty, arm lift, thigh lift, back lift, all of these comprise of body shaping techniques after weight loss. To know more about plastic surgery, you can subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for updates.